on itself, and welcome back to a brand new video. In this one, we're going to be making ladybug earrings, a magnetic version that does not need you to have piercings to put them on, because I don't have piercings and I use this all the time. So let's get to the materials we're going to need. I found these round magnets, which are perfect for this project. I used red nail polish, white, silver, and black acrylic paint, and we're going to make a little tool for the dots by using some clay and a little toothpick. This is optional, but I really recommend it. First of all, we're going to take two of the magnets and paint them silver on one side and on these sides, around. These are going to be our back pieces. Now for our front pieces, we're going to be taking another two magnets that snap with the other ones and paint the top white and the rim around it silver. It's very important to paint the top white so the red nail polish shows very bright and very ladybug-like on it. If you put polish on the plain silver magnet, mine were very dark, it's not gonna show as pretty. I tried and it did not work. So to save yourself some time, look how pretty the red looks when you actually prime it with white. Please do this because it's really gonna help. Here you can see all the four of our pieces all done. Of course we don't have the spots on yet, but these are the bases. Two plain silver ones and two that are red and silver on the side, just like ladybugs. Now we're gonna make a little tool. Take one toothpick and get a little tiny ball of air dry clay. You cannot use polymer clay for this. You need the clay to be air dry because you can't really bake this part. You need to let this dry on beautiful, beautiful air. Next, you're gonna poke with a little toothpick the ball and make sure it keeps its round, pretty shape because we're making a little dotting tool. We're gonna be using this to actually put the spots on the ladybug earrings. So here you see how it's done. I let it dry, and after it was dry, I dipped it in some black paint, and as you can see, perfect ladybug spots. This was a pretty easy DIY, and as you can see on the side, I did some practice with the spots before I put them on the earrings, but I'm super happy with how it turned out, and now everyone can wear ladybug earrings. You don't need to have a piercing anymore. I was so bummed to find out that she was wearing earrings at first, because when I was first getting into the show, because I didn't have piercings and I couldn't have any. But now, as you can see, they look perfect, and in my opinion, they actually look great and like they're actual piercings. But don't tell anyone, they're just magnets. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in a week. Bye!